The electioneering propaganda gets you coming and going. It becomes a simple game of heads I win, tails you lose. Just imagine me being accused of dictatorship and being denounced in the same breath as weak. A weak executive cannot lead, much less dictate. The trouble is that the present local atmosphere prompts us to occupy ourselves too much with personalities. Thus, we risk losing sight of the country's vital interests. We should be more concerned with how to keep this country stable and respected than with how to maintain a man's position in the government.